It's very important to say that we never met before. Good, this is the first time we met. Good. Sabrina, we never met before. I'm going to write down something on the back of my head. Do you know what I wrote? No. Okay. I would like you to look into my eyes and think. Just think of any number you want. It can be a two-digit number in your mind, and repeat that number in your mind again and again and again. Okay. You're not thinking of the good number, so I want you to change for another number. And say it out loud. What is the number that you have? 24. Any particular reason for 24? No, just not in your mind. Do you remember that I wrote something for you? Can you say out loud what it says? 24. I've got a book here. This is the Da Vinci Code. It's the regular book, real Da Vinci Code. You can examine the book if you want. Koei. I've got a wallet for you. The moment you will touch the wallet, I want you to say any word of the French language. Any word of the French language. Castor. Okay. If I tell you that the word castor is exactly the word that I had in my mind, you would be impressed. It's impossible. Okay. We'll see in a moment. I've got a deck of cards here. In this deck of cards, just one card is facing down. Nobody knows what the card is, but if I want to, I can transmit this card to any person. I'm going to try to do that with you. I would like you to think of a suit. It can be spades, heart, clubs, or diamonds. See the number from 1 to 10, which is on the card, or a picture card if you want, or an ace, but think of any card you want. You don't know why you know, but you know that you know that card. Say it out loud. 8 of clubs. Any particular reason for the 8 of clubs? No. In this deck of cards, there is just one card that I put face down in my deck. Would you like to take this card and show to all your friends? You told me the 8 of clubs, right? And this was the card that I predicted. 8 of clubs. Did you examine the book? All the words are different, all the pages are different. Okay. I will ruffle the book like this, and whenever you want, you just say stop. Stop here. Memorize the first word of the page. Okay, I can show it to you. I'm going to close my eyes. Can we show it to the camera? Got it? Good. It's very important to say that I don't have electronic devices or earpieces. I want you to think of the word, and I want you to imagine what the word represents to you. If this is an object, think of an object. If this is something different, think of something different. Oh, I can see this is not an object, and I'm getting the letter I on your word, and I'm getting that this is a place, right? You are thinking of a place. It starts with the letter V. I'm going to write down this place. It starts with the V. I'm getting the letter A. Am I right? Can you take this? What was the word that you were thinking of? Vatican. Look at what I've written down here. There is something more extraordinary than guessing what somebody is thinking. He's predicted it. Because if I tell you, don't think of an elephant, what would you do? You think of an elephant, yes, but you know that it's not your idea. You know that I have planted the image of the elephant into your mind, because you think that your inspiration is impossible to fake. But when I give you the wallet, I told you, tell me any word of the French language, and you say the word castor. I told you, in this wallet, before I came, I wrote something on the back of this card. Can you take it and show it to everyone? What was the word? That's the word castor.